So I just had a doctor or nurse or something come into the room, and he ripped all the bandages and stuff off my head and told me I'm going home today. So that's good news to have at 9 o'clock in the morning, I guess. Look at my beautiful head. All purdy again. Not misshapen anymore. I might need to fix my hairdo, but